Daily air shows, and we thank them again so much for their support as they have for so many years here at AirVenture. And of course, you know, this year, particularly Rob Lowe, with it being the 70th anniversary of the Experimental Aircraft Association, we've had some very nice moments at our show throughout the week. We've had, we've flown in the EAA 70th anniversary flag with the throughout the week with joining us. But right now, we're going to be changing up the pace quite a bit as now we're going back to the sound of our show, Matt Walton and the Twin Beach 18. And I know Rob's going to be telling us all about that. But this aircraft that we're about to see, the Twin Beach, was originally developed in support of U.S. Army Air Corps and military service under the designation of the C-45. But Rob, let's learn more as we prepare for Matt Walton and the Twin Beach 18.
Thank you. and gentlemen, the beautiful, sweet song of those Pratt & Whitney R985 engines sponsored by Tulsa Aircraft Engines. Keep your high, keep your tension high and to the right as Matt turns around, brings the aircraft back to show center. We're anticipating an 8-point roll, and Matt needs your help. We've got you piped into the cockpit where he can hear you. Let's count the roll points together. Here we go. Get ready. Pull the aircraft nose up. There's one, two, come on louder. Three, four, louder. Five, six, seven, eight. EAA Oshkosh AirVenture 2023. Give yourselves a huge round of applause. Great job. Now watch Matt as he turns around that beautiful beach. The beach aircraft on the left. This is going to be a photo pass, your best opportunity of the day. We've timed the air show so that the lighting is exactly perfect, the clouds are perfect, and here he comes from the left with the smoke on. Get your cameras ready. Get that guy's hat in front of you out of the way. You're going to want to capture this picture. From the left, Mr. Matt Duncan. Hope you captured that, ladies and gentlemen. We want to see those pictures. Please post them on Duncan Air Shows and the Air Shows Facebook pages. Everything you captured in that, we want to see today. Now, if you notice, when Matt rolled upside down there, the gear came out while he was upside down. I think that's called putting the gear up. Goodyear tires and Cleveland brakes. About to get some good workout here by that beautiful Beach 18, black and red. And here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. This is gonna be the beautiful gear extended elephant waltz, Mr. Matt Yawkin. Mr. Matt Yawkin and the Twin Beach V18 brought to you today. We're glad to have Rex and April Bond from Tulsa Aircraft Engines as one of the beautiful sponsors. We also want to thank Ladd Gardner Aviation Insurance, Fagan Fighters Restoration, Hearts and Propeller, Quality Aircraft Accessories, AC Air Technology, ACF 50 Aircraft Lubricants, Acorn Welding for Aircraft Exhaust, Apogee System Investments, Champion Aerospace Spark Plug, CJ Aviation Fuel Pump, Cleveland Wheels and Brakes, Concord Battery, David Clark Headsets, Davis Field Aviation, Eagle Fuel Sales, Goodyear Tire and Rubber, Hooker Harness, Hartford Propellers, Lift Aviation, McFarlane Aviation Services, North Iowa Air Service, Oregon Aero, Pacific Oil Coolers, Park Roads, Stratoflex, Aircraft Hoses, PS Engineering, Skyhawk, Softy Emergency Parachutes, Wheeland Aerospace, and Westfall Aviation. For more information on Matt Yawkin, his Twin Beach, and the other accidents he flies, visit him at yawkinair.com and like him at Yawkin Air Shows on Facebook.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as Matt touches down out there on the runway, one more huge round of applause for Matt Yonkin, the beautiful Twin Beach 18 in Yonkin Air Shows.
Well, Luke Carrico and Steve Boose, how about that? We saw an elephant fly and it was beautiful.
I love watching Matt Yonkin. It never gets old watching an airplane that was never designed to do aerobatics in the first place. And if you think it's amazing during the daytime, at night, even more spectacular. So always a thrill to have Matt Yonkin on the Twin Beach. Well, right now, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to see the pinnacle of formation aerobatic flight. And welcoming here at the stage, we'd like to bring to you Herc Strump, who is serving as the announcer for Team Aeroshell here this week. And Herc, I can hear the roar of those engines high and above as we get ready to bring our monitors.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, time to bring you from two engines to four engines, the sound of round, as Luke would say. It's the Bill Barber Award winners, the Aeroshell team. The Aeroshell team. They are the purveyors of smoke and noise, the flyers of flash and fury.
As the senior unit proceeds right around the around the world, the U.S. Navy, the RAF, the U.S. United States Air Force, I should say the U.S. Navy, and many others. As we're applying reconditions for their next maneuver, the BT-6 actually had served in many different wars, often with two machine-free pods, or even four 100-pound bombs. It also could be utilized with 12 SCA rockets. Mark Henley brings the crew back to show center. He will call smoke off, and we'll set up for the next maneuver, which is the downward bomb burst.